Japan was supposed to be the vessel.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's canon.
Hello, everybody. My name is Earth Dark Freight.
And the fan is a little too loud.
Sorry, Cole. So, welcome back to Dream Italia. Last time we left off, England got kidnapped by Dream France, but now France got kidnapped by Dream England. So, my babies are all healed up. China's literally the weakest in the group. And I already read this part, I just forgot to save. Alright, so now we gotta go through, I guess this one. Do you want to go through the Earth portal? No, first we're gonna save. We're going to save, and now we're gonna go through the Earth Rocker portal. It's a rock maze? Oh. Okay. Look at that! Ah! Okay. What? I'm not doing that. May the record know. I'm not doing that. Stop! Wait. Stop moving on your own! Hey! What? They're trapping me! God. Jeez. Well, that was annoying. Would you want to go through the water portal? Oh, this ain't so bad. Oh. What if I just went around? Do I need to go in the lilies? I don't think I do. Do I? Oh no. Well, S for jump. Okay. Okay, forward. Oh! Dang it. Up, over, up, over, up. Up, over, up. Over, up. Up, over. Up, up, over, up, over, over, over? Up, up, over, over. Up, up, over, up, over, over, up, over. Up, up, over, up, over, over, up, over, up, over, up, oh, up, up, over, up, over, over, up, over, up, over, up, up, over, over. Okay, up, up, over, up, 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 over, up, over, over, up, 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 over, up, over, over, up, up. Nope, no, I forgot. Dang it, what was it? Up, up, over, up, over, over, up, over, up, up. Up, up, oh, over! Down, no, I meant down! I clicked down! This is gonna be oh, I get, I think I get it. I think I can't do this. This is gonna be the what? Okay, I think I got it right. There. No. What was it? Up, up, over, up, over, ah, no. That took me 30 minutes without recording. I'm sad. I never want to go through that again. One more. Save. Do you want to go through the fire portal? Sure. Oh. Just as there are stars in the sky across the corner of the world, my heart will burn for you forever. Light all the torches in it. Significant color pattern. That all to me sure is romantic.
Can't say that again.
These must be a clue to these torches. Let's make sure to read the clues carefully.
I get it. I get it. I think I get it. It's a heart. That should have done it. Right? Right? strange colors. Very strange colors. I can do a green heart. I hope I'm doing this right. Oh, I put it out. I put it out. There we are. How about that? Probably didn't do it. Think that one needs to be blue. That one needs. That one needs to be blue. That one needs to be blue. I got it! Because, like, the blue's by the water and then the middle, and then the green's in the corners, and then I'm a hot bunch for you. See, it's like an it. Alright! Alright, alright, alright! This crystal is very warm to the touch. I shall be able to use it to teleport us now. Way to go! I think we've been here before. Yeah, Apple Bloom!
Welcome, traveler. Care to barter?
Apple Bloom, how did you get all the way out here?
I thought this was a secret area for something.
We're allowed in here. That, and I just flew over all the puzzles. Sometimes it's nice to have wings.
Aw, man! What I wanted to give to have wings!
Planes aren't good enough for you.
There's a difference, though. Being free and stuff compared to in a machine.
Maybe someday.
Aw, man! What, really?
Please don't encourage him.
We don't have friends to heal us right now. Okay.
Run away with you?
Yes. I mean, everything I say, you and I don't need the rest of them. You can be happy if we just leave this place forever.
What's got an end to you?
What? Nothing has happened. I'm still me. France, please, I know it's a weird proposal. Proposition?
What? Words!
But you and I would be so happy together. See, once I activate this, this will take us to the Heartlands, and we can just do whatever we want.
Oh yeah, France doesn't know that this is not really England. This is Magician.
We should be free. We could care for one another. No one else either. Isn't that your ideal? I've seen how you've always looked at me.
Sure. It is a side thought here and there, but that's just not possible. I swear, I don't even know you anymore. What has happened to my Angleterre?
Why, he's...
He's right here!
What? How did you escape him? That plan was foolproof.
He saw my neck. Seems you should have planned that a little better.
Oh, bugger.
Is that... No, he's not Riff. Something else entirely. What is all my magic worth? If I can't make you fall in love with me... That explains a lot.
Oh, look at that pirate face. Or your magician, the first, Orcana. Why are you gonna be the first?
I am much better choice than that second-rated warlock.
France, please. I know I'm not all your thoughts or us, but we can still be happy together.
And if you don't, I'll just have to try harder. Magicians always gets his way.
You almost got away by pulling a switcheroo.
Old switcheroo between us.
But that could get...
Wow, so that you can go free, and I say trapped here by judgment.
But you forgot one thing.
Oh, and what might that be? Judgment doesn't like people with a good head on their shoulder. Oh, England, you and your dad jokes.
Oh, you cheeky little muppet!
You sure do love to talk, don't you? Let me fix that nasty habit of yours.
You want to talk, git?
Oh, he has long hair. That is. Interesting, can I paralyze you?
Can I put you to sleep? Murder you in your sleep and rip you apart and...
Yeah. I get my uppie and bobs out of you. That woke him up.
Okay, while he is distracted and while he is sleeping, use the fucking shit. I don't even know. Create a light, and then you use mind break, and then you use
power break.
That did a lot. That kind of did a lot. That did a lot too. You guys are getting stronger. Use light. That's the most powerful one. Greater Wind and Greater Earth.
Warm lemonade.
Well, no! Put you back to sleep.
Read the mood.
Yeah. Come on. As interesting as this character looks, he does still creep me out. Does he have a rat tail?
I know I said this quite a few times, but I really, really want there to be like a Dream Hong Kong. Or like, he also became a victim and his like perfect fantasy is for like his family to get along.
Jomny, you're running low!
One more sock!
Oh, bloody hell.
Use illusion.
China, I choose you! Oh!
Good thing I chose China.
Think of working him! I think he's done! Boo! Side joke sucked!
I didn't know that was... Oh no, that was pretty funny.
God, how could my magic not be enough? I was sentient here because my magic is so much stronger.
Who's the second-rate warlock now? This will finish you.
Bitterus! Magi!
What?
judgment!
Seems you gotten yourself into trouble again.
Why did you do that? You bloody... Whoa! He just came out of nowhere!
Good job, England! Two buzz and one stone!
That's me, you know? Perhaps it's a fitting way to go. Now let anyone else touch you.
Don't talk like that! You're always there! Who's going to chase after me and keep me here and keep me with you?
At least you're free now. Free to live to love whoever you want. I just don't want to regret not...
Judgment, what are you?
You're Rose. You may have spent all your time looking at the others, but I would never take my eyes off of you from the very moment we met.
Do you mean... I had no idea, Judgment.
Maggie, with Jessa and I... Yes? I love you. Shit. Always. God.
Judgment?
He dead.
This episode's gone way too freaky.
No. Judgment! What have you too?
I've always thought you saw me as an assignment.
Just a way to appease a Joker, but I never knew.
But this is great, so we can be together now.
Now that we know. That's great. Judgment!
Say, come on. Come on, say it again. Say, I love you.
He did.
He did. He very did.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
Still dead.
No.
I can't watch this.
Don't do this to me, you bloody prick. Don't you dare, please talk to me, look at me.
Please. Live for me. Love me. Love me.
Love me! Mon Dieu!
He's an angel! Pick a form, will ya?
It can't be.
Whoa!
Those wings. For the power of the dreamscape, I command thee to walk amongst the living. I order thee to reawaken.
I won't let it end this way. Magic, do as you will, awaken.
I'm good.
I'm alive?
And I'm naked!
Manji. Hello, love.
Now get all kissy pissy.
Oh god, come on, Joe, mom.
What the hell just happened? I'm okay.
Since we killed the France one, so the England one turned him into an angel and turned him back. Very simple.
You shall burn in the fairy hell you have brought upon yourself.
Prepare to face the wrath of the six Arcana, the lovers.
Okay, How many num...
Whatever. What the... There are a new set of arcanas, but how?
Silence!
What is France? This one's gotta be... Why does Francis gotta be naked? There are one arcana. That makes very little sense. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. Like, you're each your own separate arcana. Your judgment, your magician. Why all of a sudden you've become one arcana? My brain can't wrap around that at all. Also, why does France got to be naked? Why? Don't get me wrong, I love the fact that France is naked. It makes things a lot more amusing. However, why? Is that a thing? Like, why is the April Fool's cat thing? I'm just gonna let this happen. I'm just gonna let it happen. I'm just letting it happen. Just letting it happen. Oh, my throat hurts from laughing. Ugh. I have a feeling that after this, France and England are gonna be a little more awkward around each other now. No. Not again. I got you, Anmar. I got you. I lost you once. I don't want to lose you again. You're old. I have. Everyone else will die. Now I suppose we shall as well.
Did that house just shake?
Sworn. What the crap? I must be going crazy.
We won't remember that can't take you. He refuses as I will. We will live free from a pendant in balance forever until Judgment Day comes. Love, Amor.
Too much! France! Yo, you okay?
Kind of figured those two has a thing for each other. Japan?
You already have. I don't want to lose you again. I rushed you once.
Japan?
Everyone else would die.
Japan!
Hey! I was not paying attention.
You sure are going to be okay?
Hi.
England! Breathe!
You're going to be okay.
I can't!
France? Uncle Da? Huh? So it was growing now.
What the water is growing.
Are you feeling any better?
You gonna make it?
Yes. Those feelings gone. I'm fine.
Oh, it would have seemed we just experienced that. What Japan and Russia went through was all. Jeez, I kind of blasting out of one magical feat before. Fusing completely.
And their feet was making water sparkly.
I'm a designy person myself.
Oh, wait. But just thought that there was a portal of some sort of... It must have been activated.
Any idea where it goes?
Only one way to find out!
Now you're speaking my language! Charge! Yeehaw!
We need Denmark!
Seems Russians found a new friend to charge with.
You
alright?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so.
What is that the diamond left for?
A cheering charm.
Oh, so. You idiot.
Oh, so.
Thanks, by the way, for staying and asking.
Yes, nailed it!
What is that supposed to mean? I didn't mean... Come on, you moron.
So.
Save it!
Well, if you can't beat them, join them!
Huh, considering we've been beating a lot of them already, I don't know what that expression is, right? Wait. I don't know why I just read!
Oh, well.
Come on, Japan. Let's fall through.
You look a little pale. Do you need water? We're about to go through some.
I might hit if you need me.
Hi.
And of course, they're last.
Awkwardness.
To think that our dream cells were.
We wonder what gave it to such a silly idea that you and I could be.
Yes, very silly idea.
Well, shall we go?
Yes, let's.
Aw, you two are so gay for each other. Where are we?
Ay-ya!
Seems we're back to where we started.
Ugh, back to square one.
At least we have a lot more people saved at this point. I think this is more than square one. Look, there's cards!
But not the one we saved. But not the one we need to save.
And Finland's still missing in action too. So, probably still searching for us.
I hope he's doing okay.
Lisa, Selim, he seemed pretty good. Not as many monsters were up there in the sky.
For now, since we're here, let's just rest up a bit. Then think what to do next. Maybe think about the water shed.
Japan, are you feeling okay?
Yes. I was just zoning out a little, sorry.
Alright.
Fucking around should do some good. It's a break, that's nice.
There's three.
Another card. Seems like it's a magician. Considering how often we got swapped out, I'm almost ashamed we didn't realize it was him earlier. This one looks like judgment. It really was weird to see friends like that. But I know just our own people and all, but still. He was a naked cat! And then it's those two. It's still strange that there can be two Arcanas in one. Granted, it was a job easier. Makes our job easier. Plus the fact that both France and England now carrying two Arcanas with them sounds like a lot of weight to carry.
We can hear you, you know! You're starting right behind me!
I don't care. Then again, I might be thinking too much about it. I don't even know what having a corner feels like. It might not...
Excuse me.
May not be that much a big deal.
The Levis. And we're gonna look at them, of course, because why the hell not? This magician. Jeez, those eyes, those bedroom eyes. I love the British flags right behind it. Oh, their flags are all behind theirs. That's interesting. Meow. This is the strangest arcana I've seen. Yeah. He's like, come on me, bro! Well, this one's like, oh, meow. There he is. Nice. Very nice. Wonder who the second arcana is. If England's the first, which I don't think Italy's actually like in charge of like who's. I wonder if the second one is Germany. How many arcanas are there? Okay, there's 30 arcanas. And yet. Okay, then. Well, this all happened. Well, now I can heal up my babies with Francis' skills. And then I could use the pasta. Oh, I made the wine. And my babies are all healed. Oh, save! Save in 5. Cha! What do we do now? You okay? 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 FRUK? Oh, no, I'm actually walking around. Oh, there seems to be a chest! Chest? Chest! So chest! No, I probably shouldn't leave this area. Like, I'm nervous what would happen if I go off on my own. That's a wall. I'm going about you on! Just have you meet me without- What's up here? Okay. This is a rock. This is a nice rock. I like that boulder. That's a nice boulder. Are you ready? Yes, I'm talking to myself. Wait, that's all I do! Right. From now... From what we know... All of our main enemies... Here are from the major arcana of Tart. Wow. I assume there are 23 of them. Including Rev and Italy. Enemies. Next time we see each other... We'll be enemies. Whoa. And all the calls we've collected or encountered, the only ones we know are not out of the way of priestess, will fortune and world. I wonder whatever happened to him anyway.
Aww. Rasha, you always seem uneasy when Weld is mentioned. What's wrong? Oh, it's nothing. Just something had been bothering me about him when the last time we saw him. The look in his eyes wasn't normal.
Give me a break. This is a dream, Weld. Nothing is going to be right. Nothing is going to be right.
Oh. It's still hard to exactly believe this is a dream world. So much has happened to all of us.
More like a nightmare world in disguise.
And there... Well, and there could still be others of us out there.
If there was, as you said, several of them left.
A tree. Why does it have to be us?
Why does it have to be us? Why does it have to be you? Because I'll give my life away to protect you, my lord. Japan! Japan, are you okay? Oh! Japan! I remember my life up till now. Everything. What are you talking about? Your life? Are they becoming their arcanas? I don't like this. No, anyone but Grease, no. No. No, not my baby Grease. This is terrifying. Perfect. Well, perfect. Everything seems to be in order here. Now, hermits, when friend comes to just relax, the fussing is harmless and very easy. My subjects? Well, so far there's justice. You two can be friends before he arrives. The others will come after you, and you and Japan become one. And I know this castle's pretty bare for now, but it's okay. It'll fill up with things due time. But that could still be a little bit. Oh, and justice. I want you to make sure you keep him safe, no matter what happens. Make sure he's happy and out of harm's way. Be the best of friends. But not as much as me and Japan. Japan's the target! No! Yes, Master. I will protect my lord as my life depends on it. Wonderful! I need to check on the others' places, so I'll see you late, guys, later. Japan's the main target. He has to be the main target. Why else is he suffering through this?
You will really protect me from anything.
Yes, my lord.
Huh?
Because I was ordered to.
Oh.
And because you deserve to be protected.
Thank you.
Everything will be alright when you're under my protection. This I swear.
Maybe I should go to see the fairies today. It is pretty dry today. Maybe I'll go tomorrow when it's not as hot.
Hermit? My lord? My lord, there you are. What exactly was...
Sorry, you startled me. You, usually don't call me hermit. I didn't hear you coming in. Yes, that's about it. I panicked.
Huh?
I'm not used to things touching me or... situations I can't handle. I move when I'm scared. I'm sorry. That's not weird, is it?
No, not at all. I'm just sorry for startling you. My throat's hurting. I didn't think just by calling you by your name would be so strange.
It's fine, really. You can call me that if you would like.
I would rather not frighten you again.
I made them sad. I should do something.
Kiss him. What are you doing with your hands? Are you waving them to get attention or...
just hands.
Oh! Just hands?
Just hands.
If you're not doing jazz hands right now, I don't know why you're not doing jazz hands right now.
Much better. Every girl needs miles. Every one of us needs to have one.
Oh no! You see? What did I tell you? Big Brother always knows best, Eddie. Just because your body is the eldest sibling doesn't mean you're better.
Please, let's not fight. Here. I have something to calm you down.
Here,
flowers. They come from the garden.
Waha! Flowers for real? Yoo-hoo! They smell so good!
Oh, yes. Almost too good.
Ah! Fake flowers! My head! I got up my nose! You gotta get it, boy!
I'd like to see you try.
Oh, that's so cute! I don't see why you need to prank every guest that comes to your home, especially your servants.
Who are you calling servants, Edu?
Yeah, we're family.
Does somebody need a spine-crushing family hug? Ha! Ha! Edu!
Family hug! I can get behind that, Desi! Not another one.
Oh, wait for me. I want to join.
You too?
Everything will be alright, remember?
Oh!
This is too cute!
We were so happy. All of us.
Aww.
Especially Justice and I. All the flowers are growing so well out there. I suppose it helps to have a constant sun here. Makes things too hot, though.
That would make sense, yes. Excuse me. Would you like to head back inside?
Sorry, wow. Fizzy lemonade.
Well, I like to be indoors, no way from the heat and the sun. I think perhaps we can stay out here for a few more minutes. I haven't been out here so long. Might as well have a fear.
As you wish, my lord.
I heard tales about others being at the night room. How wonderful would that be to have a kingdom there? With cold air, to have the town lit up and see the moon, stars all the time.
Though knowing you, you would always stay indoors anyway. Then wish for a land with sun, so you would be outside with the flowers. Of course here, we are with the sun and the flowers. But this is the first time you've been outside in weeks. If not longer.
That's true. Being in such a wasteland, there isn't much reason to be outside anyway. While we live in a patch of green, it doesn't really make up for the desert around us. I'd prefer to stay indoors. With you.
Oh?
Yes. I like you better than the flowers of the sun, or the stars and the moon, for that matter. I'm really happy to be here with you.
I'm happy to be here with you, too. I could not think of anywhere else I could want to be.
Oh! Rip!
Justice, do you really mean that? Even if we're stuck inside stuck inside, away from everything and everyone, do you not resent me, or...
Yes, I mean it. Because despite all of it, I still have you.
But...
Everything will be alright, Hermit. Trust me.
Yes, everything will be alright when I'm here with you. Everything. But then I didn't realize that the rest time... But what was supposed to be the perfect life slipped away before I even had a chance.
This isn't right. Where could he be? He really didn't blow me off, did he?
No, no. No one has refused me before. He couldn't have. He wouldn't have.
But he did.
Huh?
Master, when did you get?
Nothing is going right. Maybe he came to the wrong place.
Don't worry. I'm sure he and your heir will be here soon.
I have an heir? I have a son?
Everything will be alright.
Just this?
No matter what happens, I will be here for you, my lord. Everything will be alright.
Yes, everything will be alright. Where could he be? He should be back by now. No, everything's okay. Everything will be alright. Everything will be alright.
Hermit!
Just this. What's happening? What's wrong?
My lord, the Castle of White has declared war on us. They're on the way here right now.
What? But it's just you and I. The end hasn't arrived yet.
I fear it's not the worst part.
What could be worse than the white coming to kill us?
Master is leading the attack.
What? Master wants to kill us.
Yes, my lord. I don't think the heir will be coming any longer. So that means
we're not needed.
My god. My lord, you have to get out of here. They will kill you if you stay here.
But what about you? I am nothing without you by my side.
I will hold them back as much as I can. They would taste my holy blade.
Why? Why does it have to be you?
Because I'll give my life away to protect you, my lord. Look, I swear to you I will make it out of here alive. Meet me in the west, near where the flowers grow. And the snow falls, please.
Okay, I shall wait for you there. Be safe.
Everything will be alright, Hermit. I love you.
I love you too. Mwah. This should be far enough, Iris. I need to keep moving. What was that?
No! No, 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 no! Justice! Oh no! I'm starting to hear about all of that.
Even though it was chosen to be the vessel, we are still family. I'm very glad to have you still around.
Japan was supposed to be the vessel. Okay. I knew it.
Hermit, as much as I hate to say this, after this conversation, we should not see each other again any longer.
What? Why?
Next time I see you, we'll be enemies. The rulers of the Castle of White are merciless, taking down everything that once belonged to the Castle of Black. Me and the others, we're going to retreat up north, but...
But?
Before we part, let me see your sword for a moment. There.
Cat!
Hi, I see you.
Yeah, I see you. I see you. The minute counter on my thing just vanished. I need to find out how to get that back real quick. F12 does this! Son of a... I gotta go through all this all over again. I'm gonna cry. Okay. Okay. Do your pacing, buddy. Do your pacing! You look
Greek fakey. You fake Greece.
But I was right. Justice is Greece, so... Yeah, you can tell by the hair. Hey, babe, sorry. We already went over this, but, you know, a boss is trying to kill us. And I guess you're not going to be the vessel anymore. So... Yeah. Bye. Okay. I already read that. And read that. And that.
Justice!
And that. I read that. Give me your sword. There. I cast a spell on it. In case you're cornered, call the name of Justice and use it to escape from your cornered form. Less pain that way.
Moon Eye. Is that me?
And Korea too?
They're after me. Oh God. Why? What did this happen? I have to stay alive. Justice will be waiting for me between the flowers and the snow. I need to get there. I need to stay alive. I need to find him. No.
Looks like the end of the line.
Don't worry, guys. The heroes got this.
Stay away! Please, leave me alone.
Japan buddy, it's me. Your buddy, your girl buddy America.
Don't come any closer. I don't want to die. Not now.
America, you're scarring him. Stand down.
But I don't know why he's acting so weird. He's a different person, not the Japan you know. He doesn't know you, you idiot.
I still stay by. I have to find him. Please. America-san.
I told you to stand down. If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
He's not going to be able to do this on his own. Let's fight.
And then that fight happened.
Oh. I think we might have gone a bit overboard. I don't think he's gonna make it.
Oops. Sorry about that, bruh.
I'm literally dying on the ground. How you can say sorry? At least look me in the eyes. Everything will be alright. That's what's the point? Everybody I love died violently. Everything I cared for disappeared unnaturally. My world is rotting away. Let it go on. I'll just hurt others. It'd be nice to stop running and rest. Don't say that. You didn't do anything wrong. Justice is waiting for me. I will go and meet them in the afterlife. We will. Thank you for your help. I am the Hermit. Nightguard Kana Ronius Akana. And now, you are two. Everything will be alright. I remember everything.
His eyes are red! Everything?
We killed. After all this time, what have we done?
What
have I done?
He's crying blood! Japan! Jesus!
Japan, what happened?
It was me. I was the road to the Castle of Brack.
What?
Now that you mention it, I vaguely remember before the place was destroyed that the Lord had raven black hair and a Japanese looking Atara. I didn't want to be
The prophecy did not come true, and I was rejected with my crown. So Riv sent the castle right after us. Justice let me free. I thought he died on the purpose. Before I could find them, you were killed me.
We killed you?
I don't think we are speaking of Japan anymore. Look at his eyes. They look like mine. So what? What's wrong with red eyes?
It's like blood's running down his cheeks.
There's no hope for me. I killed him. His blood is on my hands. We will never be together again. Neither here or in the afterlife. Just this.
Japan, what are you talking about?
Stay back!
Japan, it's me, China, your brother.
Don't come any closer!
China, stand down. Scaring him is going to help him.
He ain't in his right mind. He's acting like hermit dude.
But if I could just...
I said stand away!
Ha! China!
But this is certainly a large castle of deja vu.
Oh no! That can mean so many things.
I'm fine. The cup isn't deep.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean...
Japan, I don't know what's happening to you, but... we need you to calm down. Come back to us, please. Everyone, I don't think we have a choice. Strike him before he gets away.
I'm so sorry, Japan, but this is for your own good.
Leave me!
No, we gotta fight! Kiko, no! Okay, so it's confirmed that Japan was originally supposed to be where Italy's situation is right now. Throw drugs at him. That's interesting. That explains so much why Japan's acting so weird, what's going on. I think the Arcanas are possessing them, and they don't even realize it. I swear, if France and England start getting it on right on my screen, I am just gonna... I don't know what I'll do, actually. Oh, but I don't want to fight Kiku, but this art is so beautiful. My eye is kind of like Japan's right now. I have a bloodshot eye. It's my right eye, too. So...
I missed! That didn't do anything!
I'm sorry, Japan, but I have no choice. I have to kick your ass.
No hard feelings, right? Oh, no, dude, didn't it. China's low. I really don't want to fight Japan. I'm sorry, Japan! I'm sorry. Quick, grab him!
Caught him.
No bad left to run!
Kill me.
What was that?
Kill me! Slit my throat, stab me, brush my head, and just do it, kill me!
Japan...
Everyone I love dies violently. Unnaturally. Why go run? I'll just hold out to slaughter me like the pig I am.
Jesus.
End my suffering, please.
Alright, enough of this.
Oh, he slapped him. Okay. Listen to me. Listen here. Who are you?
I am the Ruriness.
Who are you?
I don't know anymore.
Oh.
Japan. That's who you are. You're my buddy. The guy who likes nerdy things and salty fish.
Japan.
You're one of the best guys I know. You're better than this. You can fight this. We all believe in you. You're just having a bad dream is all. That's all this is.
I am Japan.
That's right. You're Japan. You're okay.
But
you're not Hermit. Everything will be alright.
What did you just say?
Everything will be alright.
Everything will be alright.
Japan! It's okay. We've got him. Phew! I'm that glad that's dealt with. That's what I call tough love.
Well, we'll let him get some rest here. I'll examine him to figure out what made him go so crazy. Well, this wasn't a waste of time.
Perhaps it happened here than at one of the kingdoms.
Some things I don't get, though. Well, we beat others up all the time here, so how do we get help? How do we get healed so quickly?
Well, easy. The player is very, very, very petite about healing.
And don't say because it's a dream, because I know that's bullshit.
From what Russia told me, people in reality are watching over our bodies and helping healing us when we get hurt too.
That is just a little creepy. Who hands are touching me?
I suppose. I wonder how they are holding on.
Hey, we get to see a baby! Yes!
Ah, so that should do it.
The extra chairs and plants are in the hallway. Is there anything else?
No, that's good.
Thanks for the help. It'll be easier to walk around in here with some of the furniture and bodies out of the way.
No problem at all. Glad to help.
You're welcome.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on them. Always good to keep watch.
He goes to Finland.
Same here.
If a wound shows up, we'll let you know.
Thanks. I super appreciate it.
Everybody's kept to themselves for a long time. I wonder where they're all up to.
And like that, we get to play as our homegirl. We're not gonna heal up hungry. I don't think we're gonna need it. Hey!
Hoodie looks like he was having a nightmare for a moment. He looks so cute when he's asleep.
Macaw!
Now, don't try anything with your brother. Or, I guess, how you keep saying it, Hinya. Hinya?
I would never do such a thing to my sleeping Hinya. Does it?
Oh, good grief.
Well, I'm so thankful for you and your family could stop by and help us with this.
It's no trouble, miss. Times of trouble, our family needs to stick together.
Though Korea still needs to clean up the mess he made in my car on the way here.
I said that was sorry.
Sorry doesn't clean up all the bubble tea you spilt on the floorboard.
Bubble tea originated in Korea, does it?
Ugh. I'll make sure to make him do it later.
Thank you, miss.
Please, call me hungry.
That should do it. You should be good as new.
So many cuts. I wonder what happened to him. Even his eye's starting to bleed.
That's some seer exorcist shit up in here. That's some seer exorcist shit up in here. Hopefully he doesn't bring that back here.
I just hope he can be able to see when he wakes up.
Yeah, that too.
Oh, he looks like he's having a nightmare. Everybody seems to be going through those. Thank you for looking after him. I bet he appreciates it.
Mm-hmm. Whatever.
Hong Kong, you're such a teenager!
Dots.
So, how's it going?
Decent enough. Got Japan to stop bleeding from the umpteenth time. Seriously, he's going to need a new uniform when this is over.
Well, we're nations. Always have blood retract back into us, so the blood on his clothes should reserve after a while.
I guess. I don't know, I've only been, like, living for 100 years. I wouldn't know. So, are you sure we're not being punked?
110% sure.
If you say so.
He probably has no idea what to do. And bored as hell. We've been here for several hours already. I don't blame him.
I want to talk to Hong Kong more. Oh no, it says the same thing. Dang it. Hong Kong's my favorite, if you can't tell. I love the sprite, by the way. It matches them so well. Oh, Hong Kong food. I really hope Iceland is okay and Norway's okay. Heck, I hope that Hong Kong does not pass out, like, fall over in here, in the scene. Like, everyone else I'm fine with, but not Hong Kong. Not my baby. Not my English-Chinese love child. And then he comes back to life.
He's not breathing as much as the rest of them. I hope you get there in time, guys.
IKEA dots.
How are you holding up? How are we holding up?
No change.
And how about you?
Worried.
He'll be okay. I'm sure he'll wake up soon. So, how's the rest of your family?
They're meeting. The meeting to be sure everyone's okay. So they'll call if they've all settled. Please keep the phone open.
Will do. I hope they call soon.
Me too.
Aww. He's worried about his fam. Project literally just laid himself on a bed, said, "Good night!"
Why did you have to be the one to finish it off?
Spain just downed it, didn't he?
Well, no point complaining now.
He just downed the drink like, adios! Something I would do.
I do not like this. I don't like this. He's so still. If I did not hear him breathing, would have thought he was dead. Belarus, I'm surprised at you. You of all people should have the most faith in him. He'll come back.
You better fucking hurry.
All of them had better. Yes, especially him. There are more people in the world than just him.
I don't give a shit about them! Evidently not. That's basically everyone. I should probably check on Austria after I wrap things up with everyone. Does Austria just shoot up like, rah? Can he? This is a very, very interesting episode.
My Hong Kong baby.
So, how's Iceland doing? Heard your relationship must be skyrocketing by now.
So, has everyone touched the pizza we made? Well, one piece did, at least. One person did, at least. I guess everyone just wasn't that hungry. Aw, it's probably getting cold by now. But cold pizza's still pretty good. I mean, we can all stick it back into the oven and heat it up. I don't like cold pizza. I should have made shapes like hearts and flowers on it with the toppings. Oh, that would have been a hit then. But knowing you, it would have been way too cute to eat anyway. What? Really? Well, when everyone wakes up, let's make more pizzas. That's so cute. They want to eat them so they can feel all cute on the inside. Sounds fun. I'm in.
Hong Kong, you're my favorite.
I think I just heard a ghost over my shoulder. No, Hong Kong, you are hallucinating. Yes, this is all a dream. You're not really half British. You're half Caucasian.
Austria, I hope you're right in there.
Oh!
Hello? What do you mean he's... Stay.
Something's wrong.
Watch my wife. There's another one.
Oh no. Not another one. I hope the others are working fast. Wherever they are.
It's Norway, isn't it? Isn't it?
There, that should do it.
What?
He stayed up a lot. It should be good as new.
Japan, how are you feeling from all the way over there?
I think he's still a bit out of it. He doesn't have to talk if he doesn't want to.
From my examinations, it will seem that a spell has been cast on him to make him remember everything. Oh, it unhinged his mind and let both his and Homer's memories collide. Not to be able to tell reality from fantasy.
And the blood?
From such a large substance outburst of distress, of distressing emotions. It would have seemed that the blood vessel near his teardrops burst, giving him the look of crying blood. It's much like getting a nosebleed from too much stress as well.
I've had that. I've also had oralized herpes from my lip down to my throat, and I couldn't talk for like a week. It was horrible. I couldn't eat anything for 3 weeks. I lost so much weight.
I'm guessing that mischievous magician was the one behind it. Just pouncing out of it once those two were alone. Exactly. Seems he knew that Japan was on it already. Just pushed him over.
Like a certain someone pushed him over a little edge. Hey, that was like many episodes ago, bruh.
Well, this has been a lot of waste of time.
I'd agree.
I don't think so. We've learned so much already. Oh yeah? What's that? That the ones with red eyes in this realm may symbolize one's mind pushing out of the edge. As England puts it, unhinging.
And why is that so fucking important?
Because there's one other person who did that too.
Point taken. But we have no idea where he is. He could have been killed by Ref for all we know.
Huh? Who?
It doesn't matter right now. We need to figure it out what to do now.
Oh, Vest! Why don't you use the little tracker thingy that you use all the time?
I don't control it when it happens.
As much as I hate to say it, I have no idea where to go at this point either.
How about go save Norway? How about that? What if Rev is using, like, Denmark as... or Iceland? Oh, even worse. He's a little brother. They're just talking.
What is it? Nothing. But, well, I warned him about this. Warned all of you about this.
About what?
Not to be tricked by the happenings of this realm. None of this is real. Do you see what's happening when you don't listen to me? All of this is fake.
Now hold on there, partner.
I don't see what the big deal is. Delusions. Illusions and tricks is all it is.
How can you get attached enough to want to kill yourself?
Uncle Terre. It was real to me.
Japan.
Still though, if only you kept your mind clear instead of distracted by silly illusions and fake nations, we wouldn't be in this situation. This is what happens when you don't listen to me.
That's enough!
Slap. You do not talk to my allies that way. I've had enough of your high and mighty talks of yours.
Did you just smack me? If it wasn't for my talk, Italy would be dead right now, and you would have been none of the wiser. Well, please, calm down!
Little Telegor, stop choking me!
So much bad air. Come on, let's cheer up. So.
Spain, I don't think your idiotic language is going to help the situation.
Hey, you shut the hell up, Nancy Pierce.
What the hell did you just call him?
Oh, and just as they're starting to get along too.
I don't think they're ever getting along. Just tolerating each other. We do that to each other all the time.
I see.
Especially to those trying to do heroic things like that brother of yours.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I didn't see you there.
Hey, not cool.
Oh dear.
You wanna go?
Oh, don't all forget I have the devil inside of me.
America, stop it.
Everybody calm down. You're being ridiculous and going to scare Japan.
What is this language?
It was seen. Tension has gotten too high. You're behaving like children.
Who said that?
Huh?
Children?
Such voice.
I've heard it somewhere before. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Staying this so long and seeing all this happening will likely drive a man to their breaking point.
It's not...
Oh, that was Japan!
It's not hurry. Everything will be alright.
Japan? Who are you talking to? He's talking to a butterfly.
A friend. A dear friend I've waited to meet.
Who? What, the butterfly?
Come on, don't be shy. It is alright. We're amongst friends here.
Wait, it was you? You were the one showing me the vase this whole time?
Huh? But when you lead the way, you are by yourself. Nothing lets you around.
I think you need your eyes checked, Vest.
Well, I wasn't following anything, but still I know this presence.
Oh, well, I suppose the cat's out of the bag. I can't help if we want to save him in time.
You!
Who are you?
I'm you, but gayer.
I am Death. I am Death. The teeth are kinda. I will do everything in my power to make sure that the fool does not join me.
You're Death?
Yes. Look at me, I'm high in power. I'm Holly Rob, damn it!
This is whole.
Makes sense that he would be, especially in Anthony's mind.
Franz, you look 2 shades paler. Do you know this country?
We are rather not talk about it right now.
It's been so long since I've last seen him. I thought something seemed a bit odd about that butterfly that followed us to every zone. This explains everything.
I'm sorry I had to fool everyone like this.
Wait a second! You weren't those kind of things that's been stalking us the entire time! Why aren't we getting it?
Relax, Romano. I don't think this one... I don't think this one means us any ill will. See, if he wants to hurt us, he'll probably would have done it by now.
But why a butterfly of all things? That's kinda lame.
No offense, dude. Cool hat.
Thank you. What you call butterfly is what we call without a form. It's what we look like without a form. We are to be in these human forms at all times. So being in our true forms confuses Joker. I had to hide away from Joker's eyes. So I... So I manifest as my previous form to be able to observe and not face his wrath.
Do you see anything? Sorry, did you?
Yeah, you're Death. What do you have to fear?
It was not that I was doing, but it was the Joker's doing.
I'm not gonna give him an axe.
No, I'll give him a little kid accent. Yeah, because he's a little kid!
I'll try.
I have taken many forms and seen many of his hosts join me in the afterlife. I say no more. I will not join a fool. I will not let the fool fall.
Thank you.
Seems we've made a powerful ally. Perhaps things are turning in our favor after all.
As is, the Joker's clench on the world has lessened gratefully. With the liability of all the kingdoms on land, his power is decreasing enough that he has retreated off of this land.
If that's the case, where's Italy?
He is beyond the realm of dreams. He is kept in the main consciousness. But in the deepest, darkest area, where the Joker's power is at its highest, at its strongest. I'm Batman!
We need to get off there. Can you take us?
I can, but in order to do so, I'll not be responsible for the Lord you have to defeat to be able to reach the gateway.
Is it Norway?
The Lord? But then you say we liberated all the kingdoms? Yes, the kingdoms on land. The final lord of this realm is one those kingdoms is by sea.
Is it Denmark? Is it Norway? Can it please be Norway?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Well,
at least we know our path now. Please, lead us the way.
I'm a butterfly.
Hold on, am I the only one who thinks this could be a trap? You could be leading us straight to that best of sands.
No, it is okay.
I'm gonna trust Japan.
He's a friend, not a foe.
I agree with Japan. He's been looting us this whole time. He's our only chance to save Italy.
Something on your mind? Why does he refer to Death as a friend? From what we've seen, Japan's never encountered with this butterfly or this Arcana before. Why does he consider that a friend?
Think of his point of view. He might want to die, and has seen many people in this realm from both his and his Arcana's point of view. At this point, he had already made peace with the idea of death, so it would make sense that he claimed that he be calmed by death's perspaha.
That's true. Don't be sad, China. He's probably far from thinking of suicide anymore. Let's be happy he's made a friend. One that can't die that easily, too. I suppose. Apple Blue! Welcome, travelers. Here to barter?
Apple Blue, are you alright?
How did you get here? Went through that portal, fluttering as much as I could catch up. Phew. Oh, so tired.
Please, Apple Blue. We will be fine.
Warm and soft light emerged with faint giggles. Giggling sound when you try to touch it. She can barely pull her head up to look at us. I don't know what will be a good time. I don't think now will be a good time.
Apple Bloom. Well, I'm gonna tend to Apple Bloom right here. Make sure that everyone is good and healthy. Germany, you low. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Keep Calm Rock On, and I'll see you guys next time. This is getting intense. I hope Norway's okay.